ago, you were alone in a hospital room watching your team do battle and try to win an NBA championship. Can you describe what it was like for you going to battle and ultimately fulfilling what were childhood dreams, you said?
History was made tonight, but I mean, that championship team that's in that locker room right there, we got to give them a lot of credit. They did an amazing job. And for us, it was just about being resilient and coming in and taking care of business. But I mean, this is one for the books, literally one for the books.
Down the stretch, though it had been a tough at times, difficult series for Kevin Love, the big three was able to deliver. Why was that?
Just staying aggressive, sticking to the game plan, executing offensively and defensively. But I'm glad all the X's and O's are done and we can celebrate this championship.
Can you describe what it is like playing alongside of LeBron James and what effect he has on this group's ability to be confident that it can win regardless of the circumstance?
Best player on the planet right there. As you can see with the finals MVP, he took us home tonight, and that's what he does. That's what great players do, and he made history tonight, and I'm proud of him.
Congratulations.